Ay bala, buranız bilemi olmaz.
Acab eləyirəm. Sonra?
It's known that mankind are currently facing major environmental problems that was caused by themselves. We hear about these problems on televisions, radios, and the internet, and we see that it's already a global problem. And this is what attracts me to this Olympics. That's why I wanted to make people aware of the current environmental problems by making a short film. I don't know whether this film will take place or not, but I'm sure that with today we are pursuing a work that's very useful for the world. While our peers are sitting and watching interesting movies, we highlight a problem of special importance to the world here, and we are proud of it. Of course, there have been many people before us who showed this problem, but in our scenario, we show nature as a nightmare. Of course, nature is Mother Nature. However, Mother Nature doesn't remain silent about the injustice done to her, and she punishes us. For example, when we do injustice to our parents, they become angry with us and punish us, but thanks to this, we form ourselves properly. The same with nature. If we protect and care of it, it will help us. We shot the film with Sony Alpha camera using G-Master lenses 24-70. I have been interested in this job for almost a year, but to be honest, I'm not professional yet. I wanted to use this interest in useful job and decided to join this project. We made a film about the environmental problem so that people would understand and follow it. I express my deep gratitude to the organizers of this Olympics for organizing such a useful project.